Michael Cole, Corey Graves, Byron Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup.
Oh man, this is going to be great.
Ooh, right to the face.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Ooh, right to the face.
Destroyed.
Just striking at will.
Beautiful technique.
Oh my God.
We got a cover.
They're lined up.
And the pitch.
Uppercut.
Neckbreaker.
Dodges a bullet there. They're lined up.
And the pitch.
Uppercut.
Chop to the side of the face.
He's done.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it.
I'm not used to seeing this.
Scoot slam.
This.
He's making a statement here with this attack. A second time. Calls the pin off with a rope break.
Some bullshit.
Lutez press!
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Oy.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Choke slam!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize? What a slam, Mike.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Drop kick to the back.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What happened to my...
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
Big slam.
Oh, I'll stand him up. God damn it, dude.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Lined up.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
All right, guess my character does not want to reverse anything.
Looking for a shock slam. This one's over, guys.
And that's twice now.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Nailed it.
Oh, my God. Flipping pile driver. Spiked.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Let's see if I win
this. Pin attempt. One, two, three.
Wow, I actually won.
The cover, and this one's history.
Holy
what
crap.
A win. Finally, these two are in the ring where their grudge can get settled.
No more excuses. We're going to find out who the better superstar is.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
What a slam. Oof! Now that's not right! Somebody do something about that! Right to the back of the neck!
He's not looking like himself here.
Well,
we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here.
Oh, shit.
To be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys, and you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match.
Oh my God.
Precision.
What?
Oh, clothesline! Swing blade!
Nicely done.
Moonsault! Dropkick hits the mark.
He's on the defensive now. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
The end may be near.
Boss man slam.
Incredible. Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. This one's not over yet.
Wow.
I think we know what this is.
Look how strong I am.
Boom. What a slam that hurt.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match. Shoulders on the mat.
Oh my God.
This? Wow, I thought this was over.
Swing blade!
Nicely done.
Nailed it.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Who knows what's gonna happen? This match could go anywhere. Oof. And now one more
Boss Man Slam.
That should do it.
If it doesn't end the match this time, it might be time for a new finisher.
Into the quick cover.
There we go.
The singles match has come to an end.
Wow.